very sweaty. Bye.
What? No! Hold on! Wait! Ow! Why did you take the vision? What does it mean? Is it why you came back, or... Yoruno?
Knock on wood. You were never supposed to see that vision. No one was. A little salt. Sugar? Sana. Coliperan.
Wait. Have you been in here, patching the cracks?
Oh, that? No. I'm too scared to go near those things. All the patching's done by Hernando.
Who is Hernando?
I'm Hernando, and I'm scared of nothing. It's actually me. I used to say my real gift was acting.
I'm Jorge. I made the sparkle.
How long have you been back here? You never left.
I left my tower, which was, you know, a lot of stairs, and in here, eh? Kitchen adjacent. Ooh, plus free entertainment. Telenovelas. That love could never be.
I don't understand.
Well, because she's his aunt and she has amnesia, so she can't remember that she's his aunt. You see, I say it's like a very forbidden kind
of... I don't understand why you left, but didn't leave.
Like I said, free food and everything. Yeah, you guys love the free food, don't you? Well, anyway, I think you should go because I don't really have a good reason. But if I did, you'd be like, I should go because that's a good reason. But my guess, the family, the encanto, the fate of the miracle itself, oh, it's all gonna come down to you. Well, maybe I'm wrong. You know, it's a mystery. It's a mystery. That's why this vision is... You're exactly what this family needs. You just have to see it. By yourself, after I leave.
What? You're not coming?
It was your vision, Mirabel, not mine.
You're afraid of Abuela will see you.
Yep. I mean, yes. That too. Hey, after you save the miracle, come visit.
After I saved the miracle, I'm bringing...
Knock on wood.
Whoa! She didn't do this! I gave her a vision! It was me! I was like, go! And she was like, she only wanted to help. I don't care what you think of me.
We gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah, there's a lot to say about Bruno. I'll start, okay. Pep, I'm sorry about your waiting. Didn't mean to be upsetting. That wasn't a prophecy. I could just see you were sweating. And I wanted you to know that your bro loves you so. Let it in, let it out, let it rain, let it snow, let it go. That's what I'm always saying, bro. Bye.